Kim Kardashian wooing Meghan Markle as a friend, trying to win her over with diamonds and more. Kim Kardashian may be part of America's most famous TV family, and now she reportedly wants an in with the British royals by trying to befriend Meghan Markle. While Kim Kardashian, 37, is the queen of reality TV, she allegedly wants to get close to actual royalty. In a new report by OK magazine, the tabloid claims that she's on a mission to befriend actress Meghan Markle, 36, now that she's engaged to Prince Harry, 33. Their sources claim she's pulling out all the stops to snag an invite to their May wedding at Windsor Castle. Kim tried hard to befriend William and Kate, an insider tells the magazine, claiming that she reportedly sent gifts from her own clothing line and that of hubby Kanye West, 40, to the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge, but that didn't go anywhere. So now she's networking like crazy to find mutual friends who will introduce her to Meghan, the mag claims. She's arranged for diamond earrings that match Meghan's engagement ring to be designed as a gift and plans to offer her and Harry a private Kanye concert, since she knows the prince is a fan, the tabloid continues, saying that because Meghan is from Southern California like Kim is, she could stand a better chance than when she tried to befriend British Kate. She's determined to make this happen, the mag adds. Easier said than done when it comes to snagging a wedding invite. St. George's Chapel has a much more limited capacity and only holds only 800 people, meaning only those close to Harry, Meghan and the rest of the royal family will make the cut. William and Kate's April 2011 wedding was held at Westminster Abbey, which seats over 2,000. But those extra seats went to heads of state and dignitaries from around the world, and definitely not for American reality TV stars with no ties to the royal family. We've reached out to Kim's rep for a response to OK's report. Hollywood lifers, do you believe that Kim is trying to befriend Meghan Markle?